The Infinity Stones are this set of artifacts that have been left over from something that came before. I think we learn a little bit more as you go through into this Infinity War movie, that somehow they're left over from the creation of the universe around the time of the Big Bang, which is 13.8 billion years ago. These essences were created, or maybe they were created from something else that came before. We're not told, but we know that the very early part of the universe as we know it, these stones came into existence. And they give the user, if the user's up for it, the ability to control various core elements of how our universe works. So Thanos, the big bad in the movie, is actually after these elements because he wants to do a certain thing with them, and they will give him the power to do that easily. So you have these six stones that have powers like they can control time, they can control space, and other elements like that. You have a mind stone, a soul stone, and so on. And these give control of very specific aspects of the universe and life in the universe. And then when you have them all together, they make you godlike. They make you omnipotent and omnipresent and all of these omni things because they give you all of this control. So that's what Thanos is after. And one of the interesting things about the whole setup is that the idea that there are important elements, important relics left over from very early times in our universe reflects something that's true in our real universe. As a scientist, I actually study various things that are to do with relics of the early universe. The very elements we're made of, the different kinds of elements are made at different stages in the universe. And some of the oldest stuff, like hydrogen and helium, was actually made very early on, around the time soon after the Big Bang. So these sort of ideas that you have things that are left over that are very important is sort of reflected in this Infinity Stone idea. Very key elementary particles like the Higgs boson, which play a very important role in the very early universe to give mass to all of the elementary particles. And so we actually create the Higgs boson in particle colliders. We temporarily recreate the conditions of the early universe so we can bring those particles alive again. But the key idea that connects to real science is that there are things we know about our universe now that connect to very early aspects of the universe when it was very young. And that's the setup of a lot of the cosmic stuff in the Marvel Universe, the idea that there are either beings that have been around for a very long time, or they're able to access abilities or powers that connect to the very early structure of the universe.